good morning. I'm Roger Laroya, Bilog in Power Consumerism. That is my YouTube channel. You must be subscribed and press the bell and like all my videos. And now, I'm here in a EHU unit, air handling unit. I show you all the working spare parts. That's why how to use EHU in the supply in the building. Now, one thing, I give you first steps. I give you this one step. This is the control panel. You see the control panel is have also run, stop, and trip. If something problem, coming trip. Have also start, stop, and the switch. This is switch for EHU fan coil. Have also S1, S2, S3. The S1, S2, S3, this is for stage 1, stage 2, stage 3. This is for heater. If cold season, winter season, must be on this heater. That's why not too much cold inside the building. I show you now. That's why you have H. This is hand manual operation. This is A. This is automatic BMS operation. That's it. And go inside for EHU. Oh gosh. This is the EHU motor. You see the EHU motor and also the belt. Have also belt. And this is the blower fan. This is the belt. This is the motor. And this is the heater. This is the heater. This is the heater is working for winter season. See? The heater is heater is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 coil for the heater. And go to other side also. It also, and this is the cooling coil. Cooling coil means this is evaporator cooling coil. And the other side also, other side. Go to other side. This is a filter, must be clean every month. This is the filter for air. And you know this? This is for the fresh air duct. And this is a return duct also. If need to run, this all is working. And have also, this is the DPS. DPS, this is for the duct air system. The DPS and also the manual valve. This is the manual valve. If you want to close it and open. This is the adjustment valve. How many percent if you want to adjust? And this is a motorized valve for open close so that the water is flowing, coming cold. And also have a pressure. This is for the pressure. And this is the pressure also for entering and leaving. Now, I show you one thing. Have also for duct. See, this is for the duct sensor. For the also the DPS again. And I show you one thing for one. Have also this. This is for duct. This is for the duct hand weld for motorized. Have also here. This is for the duct for the diffuser duct. This is for the diffuser duct if you want to close it and open for the entering and fresh air. This is the fresh air. And also have also for the sensor for return. This is the return duct going to motorized. This is the motorized duct for damper. This is for the motorized damper for close open for the damper. Now this is the unit for EHU, air handling unit, cooperating by the manual for BMS. Means the BMS is building management system. Now it's now is you see all the spare parts and how to work for the how to work this EHU. Now you see now the EHU, air handling unit. That is the operation for air going to inside building. This is the operating by water for chiller. That's it, and see you again for next video. And thank you very much to all of you, and I love you all, and thank you very much to all nag-subscribes my YouTube channel, Roger Fang Laroya, Bilog in Power Consumerism. And say goodbye. Next video again, and see you around. Bye-bye. Control panel EHU. Blower motor and fan blade. Motorized motor valve. Cooling coil evaporator. Heater coil. DPS sensor. Air filter. Fresh air. Return air. Damper motor. Ducting sensor.